So let's welcome the member of the GAP.
Hi, nice to meet you all. My name is Sebastian An. I'm the co-founder and CEO of LinkGap. And this might come as a big surprise to you, I'm a foreigner. So when I first came to Taiwan, I had lots of problems because I couldn't speak any Chinese. So of course, I also couldn't read any Chinese characters. But that was incredibly tough for me, since I couldn't order food and I had to eat McDonald's and 7-Eleven for quite some time. And there was no app that could help me solve my language-related problems. Google Translate is good, however, it cannot really assist you if you are in some kind of situation where you need to read that, for example. So that's why we invented LinkApp. LinkApp will solve your language problems by connecting you with a native speaker on the fly. So, on LinkApp, you can ask any kind of language question using text, by snapping a picture, or by recording an audio clip. For example, Tracy from the UK. Just like me, she's studying Chinese. And she wants to know, what does this character mean? So she snaps a picture, and she sends this question to LinkApp. So now what do? We send a push notification to all the Chinese native speakers on our platform. They can check this question right away, and for you Chinese native speakers, it's very easy to answer that question. So, the first answer in this case comes from Taiwan. It's Nancy, who tells Tracy that it means energy karma, and it's pronounced as qi. And she's even recorded an audio clip for Tracy. This problem is solved. This gives a lot of value to all language learners because we put a native speaker into your pocket. But this is not just awesome for language learners. The next time that you go abroad to Korea or Japan, you can also use this app. And you will always have a native speaker in your pocket to solve your problems. So people love this app. Let's have a look at our growth curve. In the last few months, we have more than doubled the number of our users. We now have 70,000 language experts who answer any question within 3 minutes in 81 different native languages. And we've been on all the major tech publications, like TechCrunch, Gizmodo, CNET, Tech in Asia, and here, TechOrange for Taiwan. But we don't just have an awesome app and great traction now, we also have a fantastic business model. So let's have a look at how we want to earn money. Let's have a look at our monetization. So all these people on our platform, they have one thing in common. They are interested in languages. And they are language experts in their own native language. So we're going to help those people make money with their language skills. They will be able to do translations on LinkApp or tutor somebody and earn money doing so. In the recent years, there has been one big trend in the internet. And this trend is the sharing economy. People have a resource, like their car or their spare room, and they make money with this resource by sharing it on platforms like Uber or Airbnb. However, there's one industry which has not been disrupted yet by the sharing economy. And that is the language services industry. If you need translation, let's say from English to German, what will you do? You will do it the old-fashioned way. You will find a translation agency, and they will do the translation for you for a fixed and high price. However, I can do that translation for you because I'm a German native speaker and fluent in English as well. And I would do it for a much cheaper price with the same result. The problem is just you don't find me because there's no platform like Airbnb or Uber for language services. And that's exactly what we want to become in the future. For people who are looking for high-quality translations, for people who need their text edited, and for people who are looking for tutors, we want to become the marketplace for crowdsourced language services. And this is a huge market. Just the translation industry alone is a $40 billion industry. And this is just translation, it's not even looking at tutoring. So this is definitely worth going for. I would like to introduce to you the team. First of all, it's me. I'm an engineer. I have written most of the code myself. And I also studied at Zagda. I mean, actually, Professor Ho, who was just here before, is my professor. And yeah, so I'm mostly proud of the team that I built. We're now 12 people, Taiwanese, and people from all over the world who are just as passionate about LinkApp as I am. So in the end, I would like to sum up. We have a great app that gives value to a lot of people. We have fantastic traction, and we have an exciting business model and the team to make it happen. Thank you so much. My name is Sebastian for LinkApp.
Will be ThinkTech 智囊团.